Hey guys, welcome. Today I'm here with Hanson, otherwise known as the Surfing Sheikh. And thanks so much for joining me today. The reason I wanted to have you come out, have a surf with me, and also have a conversation, I wanted to talk about Islam. Being a, I guess, a white Anglo-Saxon Aussie, I'm sort of confused with a lot of things that gets portrayed potentially in the media. And to be honest, there was quite a few people over the last month or so that I told that I was hoping to meet up with you. And what surprised me was, and I won't lie, I reckon 80%, 90% of them were like, oh, be careful. And I'm like, but why? You know, and so that's why I wanted to meet with you, because I guess we have something in common with the ocean.
Yes.
And for you to explain to me, like, what is Islam to you?
That's a good question, and I think it'll take a long time to answer it. For me, it's a spiritual way of life. It's a way of life where I can understand myself as a human being, mm-hmm. why I'm on this earth and what I'm supposed to do while I'm here, and also to understand the universe around me, the ecosystems that are close to me, and the cosmos that's around me, and also to understand my creator.
Okay.
So it gives me that perspective and that understanding. Islam is not only a philosophy about how to live life and what life's about, but there's also practical aspects to it about, you know, the beneficial things for a person to do. For example, like fasting. Like 20 years ago when we said we used to fast in Ramadan, people used to freak out. Now people do it as a health thing, you know, they're intermittent fasting.
Yeah.
So we've been doing it for, you know, millennia, long time. So there's science involved in it as well, and it's pretty much a very all-encompassing sort of way of life. And for me personally, I went on a journey when I was young looking for the truth, and I found it in Islam.
What do you think of someone like Pauline Hanson?
Like, she's got her good points and she's got her bad points. Obviously, she's a racist, and obviously she's an Islamophobe, and obviously she doesn't understand Islam. But what that's done, which she may or may not realise, is that that's created, and she's divisive, which is not good for Australia, but that division has created a bunch of people that hate Muslims and are against Islam, but has also created many sympathizers, many people who are not Muslims, who have said, well, if that's what Pauline Hanson is saying about Islam, we don't believe that. So there must be something good about Muslims and Islam. And I know for myself, I can say without a doubt, all of my colleagues and all of my friends who were on the fence, so to speak, before she came about, are now totally in support of me as a Muslim and of Islam. And I see them on Facebook and other social media defending Muslims and defending Islam, because they realise that what she's saying is not true. So
yeah,
there's always good and bad in everything.
What do you guys think of ISIS? Do you think ISIS has really sort of muddied or dirtied the name of Islam around the world? Because obviously a lot of Western people, when they think of ISIS, straight away they think of Muslims, or if they think of the Islamic culture, they think of ISIS. I mean, what's the Islamic community's opinion of ISIS?
Yeah, they're deviants. You know, no one in them, you know, I've never met anyone, put it that way, in the Islamic community that has any respect or any sympathy for them. And you can't, they take the words of God, Allah, in our tradition, and the words of the Quran, the words of the prophetic tradition, and twist it around to their own vile and evil, you know, desires. What is it that they were missing before? They could practice their faith.
Yeah.
They could do anything they wanted to do in their own faith. But what is it? It's a land grab. Same thing. It's these people who, politically speaking, or they're motivated by money or resources. That's the only thing that I can put it down to. And, you know, they're doing a great disservice to Muslims and Islam.